Senator, we're making our final approach towards Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant.
We made it.
I shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come.
I feel responsible.
You did your duty, just as she did hers. Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
Did something happen? I mean, I know something has happened. Ships don't just explode, but was it a bad explosion?
Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Yeah. Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator, not to start an investigation.
We will find out who's trying to kill you, Padme. I promise you.
We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan learner.
I meant it in the interest of protecting her master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Is it much farther, Master?
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, my Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead. Here we are. Shall we? Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
Stay here.
There she is. Don't let her get away. And be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
Great. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things, my young apprentice. And flying is certainly one of them. Watch out for that power coupling! Ahead! They've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them. On the Anakin.
Has my flying improved, Master?
Well, I'm still alive, so there's that.
Whoa.
Huh.
Who hired you?
It was a bounty hunter car.
Toxic dart. We'll have to split up. Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something.
You need potatoes? I got stacks of them! Full of protein and delicious when fried. There are no ponds to buy.
An old friend at the diner nearby knows all about this sort of thing. Let's see if he recognizes this dart, shall we?
All right, don't blow your top. I'm going fast as I can.
That's deck.
You've caught me at a bad time. My best waitress, Wanda, has blown a fuse, and I can't keep up with all these customers. Think you could help out an old buddy and take some orders to the right tables? I gotta fix up old Wanda. Soon as we get finished, I'm all yours. What do you say? Great! All you gotta do is find out what each customer ordered and take them the right dish. If a droid can do it, I'm sure a Jedi can.
Any news on my 6-6 layer cake? I haven't seen one layer since I got here.
Nothing like a tall cup of Jawa juice. Where's that waitress gone?
Where's my shot at club sandwich? My pocket meter runs out in 5 minutes.
At this point, it would have been quicker to fly to Naboo and cook my own Nuna drumstick.
Can you go get my photon fizzle? It's bright green, you can't miss it.
Sorry, definitely not enough layers to be my 6-6 layer cake.
Nothing like a tall cup of Jawa juice. Where's that waitress gone? My Jawa juice. Thanks.
Sorry, definitely not enough layers to be my 6-6 layer cake.
Where's my shot at club sandwich? My pocket meter runs out in 5 minutes. Looks delicious.
Can you go get my photon fizzle? It's bright green, you can't miss it.
At this point, it would have been quicker to fly to Naboo and cook my own Nuna drumstick.
That's it. Thanks a lot.
Better late than never.
Wow, let me at it.
Did everyone get their orders? Great! I really owe you one. And so does Wanda. Took a fair bit of elbow grease, but I'm happy to say she'll be back bussing tables in no time. Now, what do you want to talk about? Grab a seat and I'll be right with you.
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, no, it's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kamino ones keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners. No, R4, I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives. I've never heard of Kamino either. Let's run the coordinates Dex gave us through the Jedi archives, see if we can find out more about it.
Parts, buy and sell.
I would rather sell.
Ah.
We're an independent droid taxi service. No apps, no drivers, no problem. Where are you headed? You're all set. Drive safely. Thanks for riding with us. Enjoy your visit to the Federal District. Whatever it is, you use the legs and pop in one of these.
It's almost impossible to imagine, but thousands...
Okay, R4. Upload the data Dex gave us to the terminal. According to Dex, Kamino should be right here, but there's just empty space.
Lost a planet. Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
There's nothing there.
Gravity's silhouette remains.
Huh?
Very good. Go to the center of gravity's pull and find your planet. You will.
But Master Yoda, who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible, isn't it?
Only a Jedi could have erased those files. But who and why? Harder to answer. Meditate on this, I will.
Yeah.
You need to live somewhere?
Come on, Kenobi. You're better than that.
Ready to go? Hey, you there! Wanna get some?